dream about our babies. Gazing them days and contagious, you're my baby.
YouTube, it's your girl Asia
and it's your boy BJ
back in the building,
back in the fat, back like we never left. Y'all, we appreciate y'all for tuning in. We're gonna be getting into a hot one, a good one today.
Yeah,
as you can see by that thumbnail, we know y'all saw the thumbnail because you clicked it, but we're gonna be jumping into Elvis Presley in the Ghetto.
Yeah,
the only song that I can think of is what song is that?
What,
in the Ghetto? In the Ghetto.
Oh, God. Ghetto. I remember that song. Lord.
That's all. And even when I heard the title of this song, sheesh, you know, when we pulled it up, that's the only thing I can think of is In the Ghetto. But
that has got to be the oldest freaking song, like, that I could probably remember to date.
Yeah.
And just, that song's so old.
And just a little backstory in regards to this song with Elvis Presley, In the Ghetto, it was written by Mac Davis. So, yeah, if y'all know who Mac Davis is, Nashville, hey, if you know, you know, you don't, then you just don't.
I have no clue.
Yeah. Let's go.
Yeah. If you haven't already, be sure you head over to my vlog channel, I'm Just Asia, and check out the content, y'all. I also have a reaction channel, I'm Still Asia, dropping fire reactions. The links will be in the description for both of those channels, so make sure y'all check them out.
Absolutely. If y'all are watching right now, go ahead and like, comment, and subscribe. Smash that notification bell so you don't miss any videos from Asia and BJ.
Yeah.
But y'all, In the Ghetto, that's where we at right now. It don't look like it, but that's where we at. We about to hop into it. Elvis Presley, In the Ghetto. Let's go.
Let's go to get into this video, y'all.
Yeah.
As the snow flies on a cold and gray Chicago morning, a poor little baby child is born in the ghetto. And his mama cries, 'cause if there's one thing she don't need, is another hungry mouth to feed in the ghetto.
Ooh.
People, don't you understand? Your child needs a helping hand. He'll grow to be an angry young man someday. Take a look at you and me. Are we too blind to see? Do we simply turn our heads and look the other way? Well, the world turns.
Whoa. You hear Elvis, like his tone in this song?
Yeah, Elvis got a deep, deep ass voice. That was one thing, y'all. I never, up until, yeah, like, I think the first time I had ever heard him, this isn't the first time I've heard him, I've never really gotten really deep into his music, but I remember the first time I heard him, I was like, dang, this is Elvis? Like, his voice is deep as I don't know what, y'all. He got that real deep voice, like, yeah, that deep, deep.
Yeah, man, I think that's how he swung the ladies.
Yeah,
you know?
Oh, yeah.
And them costumes, them outfits, you know, the hair and all of that.
Not to be, I was gonna say, you gotta remember the good hair, okay?
The good,
Elvis
good
has
hair.
Real cute hair,
and
okay?
Black hair, yeah. But, yeah, but this song right here, like, he's already, like, painting that picture for you, you know? Mother in the ghetto, it's the wintertime, it's cold outside, probably in the house, just had the baby, probably ain't really got no heat. And at the end of the day, she, you know, that's like the last thing that she probably needed, was another mouth to feed.
Right.
Come on, man. Hey, he's talking about it right now.
And a hungry little boy with a runny nose plays in the street as a cold wind blows in the ghetto. And his hunger burns, so he starts to roam the streets at night, and he learns how to steal, and he learns how to fight in the ghetto.
Yep.
Then one night in desperation, the young man breaks away. He buys a gun, steals a car, tries to run, but he don't get far, and his mama cries. As a crowd gathers round, an angry young man face down in the street with a gun in his hand in the ghetto. And as her young man dies, On a cold and gray Chicago morning, another little baby child was born in the ghetto.
Ooh, that's really important right there.
Yeah.
When one man dies, another child is being born.
Mm.
In the ghetto.
Yeah.
In the ghetto.
And then he telling you how you survive in the ghetto, though. Like, I feel like that, and that's the truth. Like, even till today, like, when he made this song, that was what was going on then, and that's still what goes on today.
Yeah.
You know what I mean?
In the ghetto, the cold streets of Chicago.
Yep.
Child is born in the ghetto. And his mama cried.
This was enjoyable, you know, for one reason. I always enjoy, I always love, like, listen to, like, these older recordings and have an opportunity to hear Elvis Presley with this particular song, because I haven't heard this one before, In the Ghetto.
Yeah.
Like, I enjoyed it because I haven't really heard an Elvis Presley song where he kind of talks about this type of subject matter. So, it was different in regards to, like, the subject matter in regards to Elvis Presley, because, you know, he's always singing about other things, kind of like swooning the women, you know, like that type of thing, like really
look
like
at that
digging
face.
Into it.
Sure, look at it. Who wouldn't be swooned by that face, okay, with his little cute self?
Yeah, he was the guy. He was the guy of his era.
Oh, Elvis had all the ladies, okay, all of them.
Yeah, but this was good to hear, because it was just like laid back. But this was more one of those songs that he just really paints the picture to you in regards to what he's speaking about, which is the ghetto, and everything that he spoke about does happen in the ghetto.
Yeah.
You know, talking about, like, the despair, the hurt, the pain, the agony, you know, the ups and the downs.
The hard times.
Yeah. Because there's not many, there's a lot of downs.
Yeah.
There's not a lot of ups. No. But this was good, just hearing his voice again on the track.
Yeah.
You know what I mean?
Yeah. And it's nice to hear, you know, like I said, just something different, something refreshing. Like, it, you know, as we continue to get into Elvis, y'all, because we get into some Elvis.
We get into it.
Trust and believe. But it's just nice to just hear something different. But also, just to hear him talk about something that was like a moment in time at that time, and then how it translates to today and correlates with how we live in today. Like,
that's
you know, there's still ghettos out there that's true, that's real, and that's still how people live.
Yeah.
You know, so it's kind of like he was singing about then today.
Yeah.
You know what I mean?
Because everything that he's speaking about then,
or he's singing about
thing.
Today then, yeah. I guess I should say.
Yeah. Daily situation that happened right now, and he already spoke about it.
Yep.
What, how long ago was this? At least 60 years ago.
Probably. Yeah. At least.
So yeah, it's definitely enjoyable to hear it, and just knowing that this particular song does, it resonates to today as well.
It does.
So it's definitely one of those timeless pieces.
Yeah. I want to see him perform, though. I can't lie. I got to see. Yeah. I got to see his dance moves, y'all.
New suede shoes.
Yeah. If y'all enjoyed this video, be sure you give us a big thumbs up, like, comment, and subscribe. Hit that notification bell so you don't miss any videos from Asia and BJ. And if ain't nobody told you, I love you. And we're going to see y'all in the next video, y'all.
Believe that.
See your body, boy, I'm a-